Oh, it's okay. Let him through. Goliath is completely shut down. I can't even query the systems to get a diagnosis. It's just totally dead. Somebody did this. Somebody knew exactly how to cripple it, and I have absolutely no idea how to even begin to fix it. Wiley went out and managed to get a hold of some schematics that might help, but he ran into a patrol and had to stash them. I need those plans. His last transmission point is marked on your phone. Can you please take a look, Brady? Without those schematics, I don't stand a chance of fixing this. Where do I even start? What the hell have they done to you? Try and power one of the subsystems. Something must be working. Wiley must have marked where he hid them. Can you see any signs?
OK 코드를 보고하라. 사팀을 준비시켜라. Lombard train depot to store supplies and munitions. They were secure in a container when the gas fell, so they should be completely fine. Get over there and see what the situation is.
Were intact, and we now have another outpost in the zone as a bonus. You continue to impress.
I don't know how long we'll last, but the ambulance got back, so I'm pretty sure. I'm putting together a team for a supply run. Any volunteers? I never clipped my rifle.
Take a picture of the schematic so I can download it. Brady, I need a picture of the schematics. Brady, great job. I'm receiving the schematics data. At least now I have a fighting chance. Parrish has called an emergency meeting and he wants you there. I'm marking the location now, and you better get moving because he's really pissed. See you soon.
Terrible news from Memphis today. Sarah Theodore, much-loved leader of the Memphis Resistance Cell, captured, tortured, and executed yesterday. The KPA tripped and had a squadron of heavies waiting to ambush. Sources say she died with dignity.
flashpoint. Stash is under attack. Anyone close by, please help out.
Even after the KPA cleared it. I'll send some people over to collect it all. Nice work, Ethan.